Neil puts it to the toe. Ethan Coleman collects this one. And from Memphis, Tennessee, McFadden throws it beautifully to Poole. This man really sparks some magic in the first half, and he's dancing around here in the second. He beats three or four. Poole is still going. Can you believe it? He's swimming down the line. The ball's knocked forward. And they're playing advantage here for Welsh and Life University. Jonathan Poole, what skills on display.
Inside to his skipper. But look at this, he goes through about four or five bombers and has a great turn of pace. So slippery, great cuts off either foot. And there was just a little knockdown by the bomber forward.
All right, I missed it.